Ekapada Salabhasana. This is the variation of the Salabhasana pose. Ekapada means one leg, and those who are unable to perform the full Salabhasana can practice with this variation. To perform the asana, lying on the stomach with the face down, stretch the neck and rest the chin firmly on the blanket. Raise the right leg and place the palms under the thigh to support the leg. Without bending the knee, raise the leg as much as possible and hold the pose for 10 to 20 seconds. Repeat with the other leg similarly. Once they master this pose, then it will be easy to perform the full Salabhasana pose. This asana is good for lumbar region and very good for slipped disc of lower back. The asana concentrates on the lower half of the back, strengthening the abdomen, lower back and legs. The pose massages the internal organs, starting with the liver, pancreas and intestines, thus ensuring efficient functioning of the digestive system and preventing constipation.